And we are kicking off Friday Night SmackDown from the Pepsi Arena in Albany, New York. Here come the Tag Team Champions!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. In the ring, at a combined weight of 369 pounds, they are the Tag Team Champions, Paul London and Brian Kendrick.
Michael Cole and JBL here at ringside, and well, the opponents for the Tag Team Champions tonight, none other than the Mexicools, who had their work cut out for them 2-on-1 last week against the Great Khali.
It wouldn't have been, it wouldn't have mattered if it was 8-on-1, if it was 20-on-1. It wouldn't matter if it looked like the Alamo you had so many jumping in. They were not going to defeat this monster called Khali.
And Psychosis, as you see him scoot out of the ring for the second straight week, refusing to help his partner.
It shows,
crazy.
It shows what a leader he is. He's the brains of this team. It's asset management. He wanted to live to fight another day, Michael Cole. That's how smart Psychosis is. Super Crazy should listen to this man. Oh, I know about asset management. What Psychosis was doing was living to fight another day. He could have stayed and been destroyed. The entire team would have been wiped out. They are here today to mow somebody's yard, to pour concrete for somebody, to pick fruit, or to wrestle for the Tag Team Championship, because Psychosis is the leader and the brains of this team.
But doesn't part of you believe, JBL, that perhaps tonight, well, may have train wreck written all over it because of the Mexicools' problems in the past?
And this could be their dream night. They could take this championship back to Mexico from these two talented but weird young kids from Pluto or wherever they're from. Michael Cole, I have seen great tag team champions. I have fought the Road Warriors. I have been part of the APA. I have seen all the great tag teams. These young guys are one of the very best, but they take risks. They're nuts. They're fruitcakes.
Well, wait a minute. Super Crazy and Psychosis, perhaps some dissension. Who's going to start the matchup? Super Crazy wanted to, but I believe Psychosis is going to start the match for the Mexicools.
You listen to the leader. That's what you do. In the APA, the reason it was so dominant is because Farouk listened to me.
Well, wait a minute. He listened to you?
Farouk followed me. Farouk listened to
me. I'll make sure I call Farouk up and tell him about that after the broadcast. Here's a collar and elbow tie-up. Psychosis works on London.
Super Crazy should listen to Psychosis. That's how great tag teams work. They're not equal. You always have to have one leader. Psychosis is the leader of this team.
So what type of a leader is Psychosis to walk on his partner 2 weeks in a row? I mean, did Pat walk out on the U.S. troops?
Michael Cole, it's a moot point. Sometimes it's asset management. You live to fight another day. Today they're fighting for the Tag Team Championships because of Psychosis' brains.
Well, Mexicools do own a non-title victory over London and Kendrick a couple of weeks back as London goes between the legs of Psychosis, misses with a chop. Paul London up over the top. Nice arm drag by one half of the Tag Team Champs.
I told you they're talented. As talented they could be. It's like Michaels and Jannetty with high-flying skills that they never knew. These guys are loaded with talent.
Here's the cover off the crossbody. Lateral press kick at it, too. Tremendous teamwork by London and Kendrick. And there is Psychosis, thumb to the eye. Psychosis with a scoop slam. And, well, tags his partner in Super Crazy, not a traditional tag.
What do you mean, not a traditional tag? That's how you get your opponent in. That's how you get your partner in. That's how you do things, Michael Cole.
And Psychosis dropping the elbow to the sternum. And Psychosis not cooperating at all with Super Crazy in the early going of the matchup. At least that's the way I see it.
You're under the assumption that Psychosis is not cooperating. They're not working team. They're not working as a team at all.
Look at this. Super Crazy. Nobody home. Hip toss. Brian Kendrick landed on his feet. Super Crazy not happy. Snap Marin again, Kendrick.
That's
tremendous
impressive.
Balance.
That is impressive.
Ripped across the ring is Kendrick. Tilt the world.
That right there looked like the APA versus the Road Warriors back in the day.
You never left your feet.
Flying and moving.
Never left your feet. Brian Kendrick with the SmackDown fans behind him. And Psychosis needs to make a tag to his partner, Super Crazy. Almost a variation of a submission maneuver here by Brian Kendrick. Really torquing that right arm of Super Crazy.
Look at him. He's begging him to tag him.
Hey, wait
That's
a minute.
You tag your partner.
Well, he finally tags his partner. It took him long enough, didn't it?
Strategy, Michael Cole, that's what it is. It's strategy. Psychosis knows what he's doing. He's a ring veteran. In fact, from what I understand, he's the only naturalized citizen of this team. So talk with some respect, man. I've actually hired his mom.
Maybe Super Crazy should get on the same strategy page as Psychosis, because they don't seem to be there quite yet in this matchup.
You hired whose mom?
I hired Psychosis' mom. Made Psychosis a naturalized citizen. That's the kind of person I am. Yes, I did.
You're a great American. Kendrick misses with a clothesline. Another elbow by Brian Kendrick. In a world of trouble, knee to the midsection. Psychosis telling Super Crazy, watch this. Here's a tag made to London. Double team by London and Kendrick. And that's why the tag team champions are the best at SmackDown today.
Michael Cole, as nutty as these two guys are, as from Pluto as these two guys are, but in all your years of covering,
here's the cover hook of the leg. He's got a no kick out.
In all your years of covering tag teams, hundreds of tag teams have you seen, have you ever seen a more talented tag team than London and Kendrick?
Well, they're up there among the best, I'll tell you. SmackDown tag team champions. They beat Eminem six straight times, remember that?
When you lose six straight times, it's time to go home.
And they did. They imploded. Look at this. Oh! You kicked to the back of Psychosis. Paul London quickly going to go for the cover. Hooks the leg. Mayhem and Super Crazy saves the match.
That's their fault, Michael Cole. You win fights by punching people in the mouth. And when you can't get up, that's when you cover them and that's when you beat them. All this high flying, what they're doing right now, that is contrary to what they want to do. And that is hold on to the tag team championship.
Well, there'll be maybe perhaps some high flying later on when Mark Henry takes on Rey Mysterio with a world championship on the line. That's unless Henry can ground the champion Mysterio.
Michael, a good big man always beats a good little man.
Ryan Kendrick and Paul London. Frequent tags, snapmare, takedown. Kendrick into the cover, hooks both legs, kick out by two.
Roberto Duran could never beat George Foreman. Rey Mysterio, if Mark Henry is on his game, could lose that championship very easy tonight. Not only that, he could be out like Benoit. He could be out like Chavo Guerrero.
Into the cover, hook of the leg again, and again a kick out by Psychosis. You're right, Rey Mysterio could be a victim of Mark Henry's path of destruction. Tag made to Kendrick, and frequent tags by the tag team champions, JBL, keeping each other fresh. Double hip toss, double elbow drop. Kendrick again, into the cover, hook of the leg.
Where is Super Crazy? Where is Super Crazy? They're double teaming his opponent. You come in, you make a save, you do what you have to do. This is for all the marbles.
He did make a save moments ago. He could be disqualified if he does that as well. And there's a tag. Psychosis finally makes one. Super Crazy into the ring. Super Crazy. Paul London off the apron. High elbow to Brian Kendrick. And Super Crazy's all fired up.
All fired up. He could be the new tag team champion if he keeps going.
Super Crazy.
Looks like a young mascaras.
Tag team titles on the line. Shoulders down. Paul London and Kendrick ran into one another. Thanks to Super Crazy. There's the heel kick.
What a way to lose a championship.
Super Crazy.
He's got him. He's got him.
Gonna go for the moonsault.
Holy cow, we're seeing a title.
Whoa, wait a minute. Psychosis just made the tag. Went for the spinning leg drop and missed. Kendrick into the cover. Hook of the leg. And London and Kendrick pick up the victory.
Here are your winners and still tag team champions, Paul London and Brian Kendrick.
What the hell did Psychosis do that for? Super Crazy was closing in on the tag team titles.
Super Crazy was hot dogging Michael Cole. He got on the top turn.
Oh, wait a minute.
Cow.
Super Crazy and Psychosis have come to blows. The Mexicals imploding after weeks of not trusting one another.
We got us a Tijuana tequila fight, and they're going at it, Michael Cole.
Well, Super Crazy's had enough 2 weeks in a row. Psychosis walked out on him, and tonight, Psychosis may have cost him the tag team titles. Good for Super Crazy.
No way to treat the leader of your team. What is he thinking? That man brought him to the dance. You dance with the man that brought you. You don't do that to him. Super Crazy was nothing working at a donkey show in Tijuana before Psychosis picked him up. And he's going back to the donkey show.